Oh, no. Look at this. Oh, sunshine everywhere. Just a few silly, puffy little clouds and no rain in sight. What an abominable day.
Hi, Oscar.
Oh, sure. I bet you say that to everybody.
I'm going to visit Big Bird. Now, if Gordon comes home before I get back, tell him I'll be home soon, okay?
I might.
Oh, please, Oscar.
All right, I will. Just don't say that awful word again. And don't say thanks, either.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yuck. Now, why'd I have to go and say something like that? I hate helping people.
I gotta get to the fix-it shop before it closes. I'll talk to Big Bird later.
Thanks for the ride, Hal.
Hey, you.
Hey, you what, Oscar?
I gotta tell you this. Susan went out. She'll be home soon. Oh. There, I said I'd tell you, and I told you. So buzz off.
Yeah, but Oscar!
What now?
Where did she go?
What do you want to know for?
Because I haven't seen her all day, and I miss her.
Oh, this means mushy kissy stuff, huh? When you find her, and cutesy baby talk with the kid?
Yeah, probably so.
Ugh.
Where, Oscar?
Okay. She went to go see Big Bird.
Thank you.
Boy, this is an abominable day. That's two nice things that I had to go and do. This is going to be a super abominable day.
This isn't funny, Oscar.
You're darn tootin' it's not funny. Do you see me laughing?
Okay, just give me a straight answer. Where did Susan go?
I told you. Get the pickles out of your ears, Glitter Dome. She went to visit the bird.
No, she didn't. And you know she didn't. Big Bird says he hasn't even seen her.
Hey, you saying I didn't tell the truth?
Yes, that's exactly what I'm saying, and I'm very angry about it.
Hey, and I'm saying grouches tell the truth. And if you think you're angry, you haven't seen anything.
Okay, look, this is going far enough, Oscar. You wanted to start trouble. And so you didn't want me to find out where Susan was.
Well, you got that much right.
So you lied about where she went.
That much you got wrong. I didn't lie.
Then how do you explain the fact that she's not in Big Bird's?
I can't, but maybe she can.
What are you two screaming about? I can hear you all the way down the street.
Oscar here tried to tell me that you were at Big Bird's when you were obviously over at the fix-it shop.
Well, honey, he didn't know that. I told him I was going to Big Bird's, but I changed my mind. He didn't lie to you.
Oh. I guess I really acted badly, didn't I?
Yeah.
Look, Oscar, I know that you don't like words like sorry and apologize, but that's what I have to say to you.
Okay, but just make it quick.
I apologize, Oscar. I was very wrong to have thought that you lied just because Susan wasn't where you said she'd be. I'm really sorry, okay?
Okay.
I'm sorry.
All right.
You having a terrible day, sweetheart. What's the matter?
Say, you too?
Yeah.
Yes.
Does this mean you won't ask me to do stuff for you again?
Well, we'll try not to, Oscar. We know you don't like for us to do it, so we'll try
not to. Never mind. Just ask whenever you want.
What?
Yeah, why not? Maybe it'll turn out as rotten as it did this time.
Come on, honey. Let's go. And you were...